Good morning, students. Today we are going to continue with the same chapter, that is chapter number 10, places in my neighborhood. We have already covered three topics: post office, police station and hospital. Today we are going to study about three more places. They are fire station, bank and market. So let's start. First place is fire station. A fire station is an important place. Firefighters work at the fire station. So the people who are working at the fire station, they are known as firefighters. They take the fire engine to the place that is on fire and put out the fire. So the firefighters are responsible for taking the fire engine. This red van is the fire engine. So the firefighters take this fire engine to the place that is on fire and they put out the fire. In this way, they save people and pets from fire. We can call up the fire station by dialing 101. So the number to contact a fire station is 101. We already talked about two numbers in our last module, and those numbers were 100. The number to contact police is 100. And the number to contact ambulance, to call an ambulance, is 102. And now we know that to call a fire station, we are supposed to dial 101. Alright. Now we are moving to the second topic, that is bank. A bank is a place to keep money. We very well know that a bank is related to money. So basically, a bank is a place where people keep their money safe. People deposit the money in their bank accounts. So in this way, bank keeps our money safe in our accounts. You all must have been to ATM. ATM. Yes, the closed room outside the bank is the ATM counter. The one that is visible in this picture is an ATM counter. Credit card and debit card are used in the ATM to take out the money. So people first deposit their money in the bank account and then they visit ATM counter, use their credit card or debit card to withdraw their money, to take out their money from the ATM.